My favorite thing. I love it so much.
Yeah, he's absolutely adorable. It's absolutely lovely when he gets in his little...
My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to. Dream that I can call my own. I found the thrill.
Thank you.
Family and friends who are with you here today.
As my lawful wedded wife.
I promise to inspire you and to laugh with you. I promise to inspire you.
I promise to inspire
and
you.
And to laugh with you.
And to laugh with you.
When our love is simple.
When our love is simple.
And when it is an effort.
And when it is an effort.
I, Carly, take you, Richard.
I, Carly, take you, Richard.
As my lawful wedded husband.
As my lawful wedded husband.
I promise to inspire you.
I promise to inspire you.
And to laugh with you.
And to laugh with you.
When our love is simple.
When our love is simple.
And when it is an effort.
And when it is an effort.
I promise to cherish you.
I promise to cherish you.
And to always hold you.
And to always hold you.
In highest regard.
In highest regard.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
Congratulations.
And I have no greater gift to give.
All the best
in the future.
I'd just like to wish Carly and Richard all the very best for their future together. Carly, you looked absolutely beautiful today.
Cheers.
love you, Ross!
We don't really call him Silver Fox, that's one of his other friends that we don't really deal with.
Mountains together.